According to Mike Cuppinger of The Athletic, Gervonta Davis vs. Leo Santa Cruz will no longer take place on October 24th in an empty arena. Instead, the fight will be pushed back 1 week to Saturday, October 31st, in front of a small crowd at the Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas. The fight will still be on Showtime pay-per-view except now on Halloween night 2020 in front of fans.